Good morning, everyone. My name is Alex Dodds. Welcome to episode 47 of Dodds Diaries. Today is Friday, the 23rd of October. The time's now 6 or 7 in the morning. And today, I'm going back down to the East Midlands area. Going back down to Nottingham once again. Went in January last year, and I'm going this year. Going back since I was there last year, the newest tram extensions have now opened to a couple of places, and some of the new Nottingham trams are now running alongside the old ones. Now down there, I'll be filming the station. Hope you meet up with one of my friends who lives down there, and of course I'll be bashing around on the Nottingham Express Transit, that's the tram system. Starting here at Chessie Street, catch the usual 0614 train. I'm actually going to Leeds this time. I'm not going on cross country. They seem to be charging too much for advanced tickets these days. So it's from here to Leeds on the 0640. We get there just about 20 to 8. And then it's on the 0804, not to Blackpool North, but to Nottingham. They both just leave at the same time. And then we get to Nottingham at 10 o'clock this morning. I leave there tonight at 7:15, back to Leeds 9:10, leave there at 10:10, then I'm back here at 20 to midnight. Today should be a good day. Hopefully Nottingham Station will be alright. Yeah, I've been before, it's usually okay. Let's enjoy today. Comes the 0614 to Liverpool Lime Street, and he's arriving about 2 minutes early.
towards West Station.
Now arriving in the Steel City of Sheffield, midway through the journey, it's now 9:02. Spot. Right, here I am at Nottingham. It's now 10:18. Been here about 10 minutes already. Signed in, no problem. Got my visitor's badge. Friendly staff in the office on platform 3. Now, this time the weather is much better than what it was in January. It's cloudy. Hopefully there'll not be a repeat of last year. Now, something to show you that's happened since. Down over there is the new bridge, what carries the Nottingham Express Transit trams across. So they head south to their two new destinations. We will be going on that later on. I'll be here at this station for about 2 hours, and then obviously I'll go off and tram bash. Now, still waiting for my friend who is due to join us. Hopefully he should be on his way soon. See what trains we have here. East Midlands trains HST there. Two class 158 EMTs, one on the left and there's one on the right as well. Train over there is going to London St Pancras, and I've noticed something within that HST. That carriage down there, that is an East Coast branded carriage. Well, obviously Virgin Trains East Coast nowadays, but anyway, it's actually got National Express East Coast branding.
please. That's all passengers travelling on the 10:45 East Midlands train service to Skegness on platform 2. Please make sure that all pushchairs and buggies are folded down before boarding the service and are placed in the relevant compartments on the train, please.
Platform 7A for the 10:41 cross-country service to Birmingham New Street. Calling at Beeston, Long Eaton, Derby, Burton-on-Trent, Tamworth, Wilnecote and Birmingham New Street. This train is formed of three coaches.
While I'm in Nottingham, I want to give a special shout out to one of my friends who I went to Gateshead College with for 2 years. He's originally from here. Hello to Jack Hope. How you doing, mate? Here I am in your old hometown, your old station. Have a class 170. These operate to Birmingham and Cardiff. We've got an HST up here, and here we have Todd Starmore, who has just joined us. Better late than never, though. And how are you? All right, and there we go. Another class 150 arriving from Leeds. 077. This is a class 222, can operate to London St Pancras. These trains are very similar to the Voyagers. Countries 220s, 221s are called Voyagers, and EMTs, 222s are called Meridians. Okay, it's now coming up to 20 past 12. I'm going to finish it here. Now, I've had a much better session here than what I did in January last year. So I've gotten a couple of freight and a few more trains, and also the weather's much drier today. Now it's time to go tram bashing. Here we are in Nottingham city centre. This is the old market square. Time is now 12:43. Now I've just been on one of the new trams. The new trams are called Alstom Cities. They came, you may have saw me diary from last year. One, just right here. These were built here about last year, and I saw them in the depot. And over there, coming in, is one of the original trams. You'll see it in a moment. Just a moment. That's one of the old trams, one of the original trams. They're called Incentro 86/5 trams. I'm just going to see how many they are. There's about... there's 22 of the new trams. And still trying to see how many there is. And there's 15 of the original trams. And this one, and that over there, on the left, that's named Colfrock, and the one on the right is named Dinah Minton. That's going up to Hucknall. That's the furthest on the tram system. Also changed there for National Rail Services. That one going out that way, that's going to Clifton South, one of the newest extensions, and I'll be doing that later on. Look around the city. I mean, this is the city, just all here. We don't have the Ferris wheel here. It's usually a little water feature, which is here. Buses, just over there, and that's the town hall, that's the town hall up there, there's the dome there, reminds us of St Paul's actually, and some quarters over there, new ones, we'll have a look at them in a moment. Now, we're starving, it's grub time. Thank you. In front of me here we have four new Paxton Elite quarters. These will operate a non-stop service from here to Derby, which will take about 40-45 minutes. And it's now tipped 1 o'clock.
And this one of them.
This is the interior of the new Plaxtons, and check out all that red. This is fantastic. If only we had some nice quarters like this up my place.
In your dreams.
A number of buses outside the Victoria Centre. We've got an Enviro. So which ones we got here then? That's an Enviro 4, isn't it?
Yeah. It's an Omnidecker.
Omnidecker. Another Omnidecker up there.
This one. The fourth one is a Omnidecker.
Right.
That's
an Omnidecker there. But there's actually a Versa behind that Omnidecker, and some more there. Okay, I'm now at Toton Lane. It's now coming up to 2:45. This is one terminus of one of the two new extensions on the tramway. Now, nearby here is Toton Yard on the Erewash Valley Line, in the famous Toton Band, which is a hot spot for enthusiasts. Unfortunately, it's quite a bit away, and with the time now being 2:45, I have really got to pick up the pace. I just don't have the time, but otherwise, that is somewhere where I would love to go. I'm going to let this tram go out, then I'm going to catch the next one back up to Nottingham Station, and then do the other branch. Now, I think I've come down here at a time when the kids are all on holiday, on the October half-term holiday. It's no wonder the trams are being packed.
The next stop is Brancaster.
Thank you.
is. So this is the interior of the new trams. See, the seat layouts are pretty much similar to the other ones. Obviously the colours are all the same. The only difference is the manufacturer. So these ones were built by Alstom, the other ones were built by Lydia, I think. It's now 3 minutes to five. Me and Todd have just been done the two new extensions on the tram to Clifton South and Toton Lane. That means I have now done the whole tram system here in Nottingham. We've just been in the Broadmarsh shopping centre for a look around. Now, time is getting on and we really need to pick up the pace because I've got back in the station in 1 hour and 50 minutes time. We're now going to head a little up north on the tram to Wilkinson Street. Right, I'm now at Wilkinson Street, park and ride stop. It's now 5:15. Over here is the Net tram depot, and in there will be the control room as well. Got one of the, I'll just call them by the manufacturer, one of the Alstom trams, just up there. This is where the drivers readily change as well. We're going to do some tram spotting here for a bit, then we'll head back down a little south.
Is Toton.
for Toton Lane. The next stop is the forest.
See here at night time, the dome, City Hall, it's illuminated and it changes colour. So it's now going to blue. It's changing now to another shade. You won't be able to see that well on the camera, but it's now changed into a pinkish colour. It's now 18:23, 25 past 6. Todd's now gone home now. Now it's just me. We'll do one more tram ride to get back to the station.
So what? This tram is for Toton Lane.
Right. Get the 1918 to Leeds. A bit early because it's 20 to 7. Get to Leeds at 21:11. I've then got 1 hour to kill for the 10 past 10 train from Leeds back to Chesley Street. This is my train back to Leeds, and oh dear. Well, it's a class 150. Once again, not what I expected. Still better than the Pacer. 277.
arrive in the train, please ensure you have all your luggage and personal belongings with you. Also, please note that the ticket barrier in operation here at Leeds, so all tickets will need to be retained. On behalf of Northern Rail, thank you for travelling with us this evening. Leeds, in a few moments' time, will be our next and final stop.
Now at Leeds, sat in Tavern Row on a Friday night. It's now 21:18. Once again, I've got to wait 15 minutes for a 22:11. It's 10 past 10 back to Chester Street. In front of me here is 158790. Now, this train is going to Knottingley, which I know is normally formed of either a Pacer or a Class 150. So a 158 on a Knottingley service, is that rare? I do not know. If you have the answer, drop me a comment below. Thank you. Right, back at Chassis Street. It's now coming up to 5 to midnight. Time to meet and end today's video diary. Today has been brilliant. Started here this morning, train to Leeds. Leeds to Nottingham. Now, normally trains to Nottingham are class 158. Today, however, I ended up getting a class 150, 152, 15 from Leeds to Nottingham. Not what I expected, but still better than a Pacer bus. And there was a Pacer due to be moved, that was due to go on Nottingham services today. Got there at 10 o'clock. Getting the shivers now. Got there at 10 o'clock, started my train spotting, no problem at all, signed in, got my badge. Met up with Todd Starmore, nice lad, spent most of the day down there with him. Nottingham, got a much better session than did last year, got a couple of freight, usual traffic, including two sheds that were top and tail, I went through the station. Then after that, went tram bashing, got rides on the original trams, and also got rides on the new Alstom Citadis, the new trams, the new ones are nice, different interior, they're much faster as well, they actually take off much, much quicker. Managed to cover the two new extensions today to Clifton South and Toton Lane. I didn't have time to go to Toton Yard, which was nearby Toton Lane, but that may be something I'll consider in another trip to there if I do go. After that, went back to the city. The trams were pretty much packed most of the day. I think I picked a day when some of the schools actually broke up for the October half term down there. Now, as usual, in some places like that, you do get the odd look from one or two people, and that did happen to me as well. That was a firework that went off. That did happen, but with this hobby, it is part of the parcel. After that, it was another class 150 from Nottingham back to Leeds. Waited an hour at Leeds station. Now, at Leeds, I managed to get a bonus, a Knottingley service, normally formed of a Pacer or a 150 or 153 or 155, but on this occasion it was actually a 158 970, and I just got informed by Karen Burke that 158s on the Nottingley services are extremely rare, so that was a very, very lucky moment I managed to get. Got the train then back up to here, and here's a Pacer. That's on an ACS run, that's going back to bed now, it's a depot. So that was a rare movement, I don't think that's 158. Then the train back to here. There were a few rowdy lads, drunk lads that got on at North Allerton, but that didn't bother me. Well, thank you very much for watching. Follow me on Twitter, AlistairS4, the link is on the bottom left hand corner of the screen. The next diary, the next boot one, is still Birmingham, 28th of November. Time for me to get to bed. It's now just about midnight, now Saturday, 24th of October. I have to go straight to bed because I have to be up for work. And I have to get up in 6 hours' time. Bless us. So, until I see you on the next video diary, thank you for watching. Good night.